humans don't pose. Climate change, its salience disguised as farmers on a cattle range. They're animal cows, and death can't sustain, cause aliens, they cast a watch on what they procreate. We read them to abduct them, it's just always been this way. They don't ask why you drink their milk or have delicious steak. They know we'll destroy this world, raising cows this way. But aliens, they cast a watch on what they procreate. But one day, my favorite cow entered me. Entered my mind, my telepathy. And he said, could you make robocows and don't release methane? And all those real emulations of a cow's gaze. And he minutely thought that would never leave my brain. To hear aliens speak cows to watch them when they procreate. Why can aliens just bring alien love? We're staring down the barrel of our own great guns. So I try using cows a little less every day. When you find it is you love, you leave the cows to graze. There is no better planet in the center of space. So let's just grow some humans and give the cows a break.